Electricity doesn't simply come from the plug. Every time you plug in your smartphone, a producer of electricity needs to generate a little more energy for your home. Since renewable sources of energy do not have a stable energy output, the timing of your energy usage is important. Being able to shift energy loads towards times of high renewable production is vital to support the uptake of all renewable energy sources.
To tackle this, we developed a smartphone app. The app informed users about their electricity consumption, gave access to fun electricity-based games, and forwarded discounted electricity prices to consumers. This is PEAKapp, a smartphone app for your personal energy management. The app only requires a smart meter to be installed in your home. Smart meters measure your electricity consumption in short time intervals, for example, every 15 minutes.
We test PEAKapp in 4 countries with more than 3,000 households that use the app for 17 months, with high levels of interest. Households that engaged the most with the app were able to reduce electricity consumption by 7.1% and save 50,000 kWh over 1 year. This is equivalent to the electricity consumption of about 200 fridges.
Since the availability of renewable energy sources is not constant over time and doesn't correlate exactly to energy consumption, there are times when energy is cheaper. Energy prices are dynamically changing all the time, but households are historically disconnected from this interaction between production and price.
With PEAKapp, we connected with the consumers to forward the benefits of green and low-cost electricity. We sent them push messages just a couple of hours before electricity prices went down. With these messages, we informed them about discounted prices during green times.
During these discounted times, electricity consumption increased by 1.15% on average. The active household could save up to 40 euros. This means that users actively and willingly supported the uptake of renewable energy by shifting their loads towards these green times. Showing the potential power of consumers to bring about the renewable energy transition, this also happens to save money for everybody involved.
We want to encourage energy efficiency for every household, and we want to make it in a comparable and fair way. So to do this, just kilowatt hours per year are not enough.
Households are different. Imagine two homes, each using 3,500 kilowatt hours a year. So far, they seem to have similar energy efficiency. However, one household is a family of five, and the other is just a person living alone. Now who's more efficient?
The households that were less efficient decreased their daily electricity consumption by 7% the day after looking at the benchmark. As a reference, this is more energy than required for operating your fridge. Every household has a potential to improve its energy efficiency, even yours. If we all knew how we were doing in terms of energy efficiency compared to other households, we would all be motivated to do better.
Electricity production and consumption within a power grid need to perfectly match every second to avoid significant problems up to large-scale power outages. In extreme cases, for example, when heavy cloud cover brings photovoltaic production close to zero across a large area, our most effective contribution is to lower our own energy usage as much as possible.
We wanted to see how much impact we could generate from PEAKapp. We notified our users about a date and time when their support was needed. We asked them to reduce their energy consumption during a specific 15-minute span and set for them a target level. The response significantly exceeded our expectations, with 43% of our users hitting the target. Afterwards, we surveyed our users about what they actually did to decrease their energy consumption. 63% of them turned off their electronics, 30% of them postponed using their major household appliances, like a dishwasher, and 27% even postponed cooking.
This showed that households are receptive to notifications about their energy use and are willing to take action. Mobilizing this potential could significantly reduce the costs of providing electricity for all of us.
Our energy system could be more economically efficient. Right now, greatly influenced by the disconnect between consumer and the energy market, our system is far from optimized. We as consumers do not know when it's most efficient to use energy or when green energy is abundant.
At the DTU, we've developed an energy system model called Balmoral. In the PEAKapp project, we wanted to use this model to analyze the impact of demand-side flexibility on the energy system. So this means when you use your washing machine, for example, during the day. The results from our Balmoral model showed us that flexibility on the demand side has impacts on the whole energy system. By considering this flexibility, we saw that the total system costs for future scenarios in Austria with high degrees of renewable energy decreased. Perhaps more interesting for you is that the electricity costs for the consumers also decreased. So our analysis showed that considering flexibility on the demand side can make the energy system more efficient and effectively integrate renewable energy. We were particularly interested in Austria in our work. If we were to scale this up to the whole of Europe, then we could have an effective integration of renewables for the whole continent.
Our work in PEAKapp shows how the consumer can help to actively bring about a reliable and flexible, low-carbon future energy system. They just need the right tools.
Households are happy to actively contribute to the energy ecosystem, and much more so than is accredited to them.
By offering them helpful tips, statistics, and comparison with other similar households, as well as cost-reducing possibilities, we have created a platform integrating several technologies rather than promoting a single solution.
With PEAKapp, we've maximized app functionality and generated a high interest in real-life deployment. With your engagement, this can have a long-lasting positive impact.